I should find Singh.
It would be wise to keep quiet.
That was a terrible sight.
I'd rather not. Don't you, I won't.
I don't like the look of that chap.
God have mercy on my soul!
That's your criminal element, that is.
Get a load of this.
Are being held upstairs. But be careful. If this isn't one of the most heavily guarded places, then I'm a true Englishman.
I may need your help to distract these guards.
Just give me the signal. I believe I've lost a button. Will somebody help me find it?
Silence, and I might let you live.
Too bloody scared to walk the beat.
The diamond is on the second floor. It's awfully quiet up here. It would be wise to keep quiet. Guards asleep. I wonder what's inside that crate. Someone got here before I did. Well, if the diamond's not here, I've got to find it before it leaves the building, if it hasn't already.
This plan was genius. We'll get him this time.
Friends with the Queen? Pah! She won't be friends with him when she finds the diamond is in his pocket.
You'll never see it coming.
Once he tries to walk out that door, he'll kiss his royal title goodbye.
And henceforth be known as prisoner, see?
They planted the diamond on the leap? Not good.
Oh, your friend is as charming as you are, Mr. Singh.
No, you flatter me, ma'am.
Now, do tell me. You two know each other?
We met at the missionary compound in Fatagar, Your Majesty. The Loggins were quite fond of the Ellsworths.
Mr. Singh and I were quite close,
now to find my sister.
It was a lonely time.